What's up? We are the Cornerstone, live from Razors Barbershop. Oops. Barbershop. Live from Razors Barbershop right here in Somerville. You're checking out Anthony Shaves the World. We're going to play you guys some jams today. Got my fresh cut on. Man, I got that wind on my back, sun on my shoulder. Don't need no more map to get where I'm going. Cause wind on my back, sun on my shoulder. Don't need no more map. Shoulder, don't need no more map to get where I'm going. Cause wind on my back, sun on my shoulder. Don't need no more map to get where I'm going. To get where I'm going, got to get lost somehow, lost somehow. To know I will flow it. To get where I'm going, got to get lost somehow, lost somehow. To know I will flow it, you got to ride it out.
It started about 8 years ago. At that time, Rhode Island didn't have a barber school. So I had two options, to either go out of state for it, or do an apprenticeship, or go to cosmetology school. I actually went the route of cosmetology school. At the time, it seemed like a great option. Looking back at it, I'm not sure that's what I should have done, but I don't regret it, because it did give me the experience with scissors that 8 years ago, a lot of people didn't have side parts, slick backs. It was mostly clipper cuts. So fast forward ahead, when those trends came back, I was ahead of the game, where a lot of guys I started cutting with were just learning these trends.
To know how we're flowing, you got to shoot. Wind on my back, got the sun on my shoulder. Don't need no more my to get where I'm going. Wind on my back, sun on my shoulder. Don't need no more man.
You know, if you look at the history of barbers, barbers were like the event. You know, they were more than just a guy who cut your hair. They were everything wrapped into one. So we kind of wanted to go back to the roots, offer all the old school traditional services, hot towel shaves, haircuts, shoe shines, you know, and do more than just offer a service. We want to offer you a brand, you know? And that's kind of what I wanted to focus on. And there are shops that do that, but I feel they try to make it too upscale and too fancy. And although we do have a demographic, we want to make sure everyone's welcome. So it's more for the guys who are coming in a button down. It's for everyone.
Right.
You know, so we wanted to not make it as fancy, instead dumb it down just a little bit, give you the quality of service, but make it more hip and trendy. And that's kind of where the actual name comes from, like Urban Fellow. Like, it's urban, it's hip, but we're gentlemen here.
I'm over here like going like this, feel like an idiot.